Did you know? In the first ending credits of the 1998 Gator Robo OVA series, Gator Robo can be seen making a very familiar pose. This pose is a reference to the cover of Frank Miller's iconic 1986 Batman graphic novel, The Dark Knight Returns.